slams one towards the goal, tipped in by Johnny Gaudreau. His first NHL game, he's got his first NHL goal, and Calgary's on the board.
Here comes Coburn, dying moments at this power play. Coburn off the boards there for Raymond. Gets loose, finds some ice, shoots, rebound sitting there. Gaudreau scores!
Gaudreau, Russell, Wideman, slap shot block. Gaudreau scores on the rebound! Johnny Gaudreau with a power play goal. The Flames are on the board. Six skaters out for Calgary. Gaudreau behind the goal. Cuts up front. Gaudreau scores! Johnny Gaudreau is second of the game, and he cuts the lead to one. Yuri Hunter, quick up. Gaudreau for the hat trick. Through the foot, scores! Johnny Gaudreau, first career hat trick, and he's tied the game at three. Wow!
You see the impact of the early goal. One team's got to give away on fourth. Gaudreau right in, scores!
Johnny Gaudreau makes it 2-0 Calgary.
Now for Johnny Gaudreau. One assist in. That's two goals in a minute 24. Here they come again. Gaudreau right in. Lost the puck, but scores! A 2-on-0, Gaudreau's sixth goal in three games, and it's 3-0 Calgary.
On shootout so far this year. Gaudreau scores!
Look at the hands in tight. Starting to fight, sell it.
Dumps the puck in for Monahan. Monahan with another up front. Here's a chance, and a great goal! Johnny Gaudreau on a beautiful feed from Sean Monahan. Gaudreau puts it top shelf, and it's 4-2 Calgary.
And TJ Brody finally gets back into Calgary's attacking zone. Here's Hudler off the boards in front of the net. They score! Johnny Gaudreau! Tie game!
Russell will start it back. Inside the final 30 seconds. Here comes Gaudreau moving up there. Gaudreau! Johnny scores! Johnny Gaudreau gets the winner in overtime.
Gaudreau, Risner, blocker saved by Darling. Gaudreau steals right in, scores! How can you not love 3-on-3 with Hamilton? Hamilton, Brody, Hamilton. Here's Gaudreau for the hat trick, scores!
Support hooks the puck to David Jones up the middle. Here's Johnny.
Well, the Flames. Gaudreau on a breakaway, couldn't take the pass. Got it back. Gaudreau right in. Scores. Are you kidding me?
Triples out over the line, but Hamilton right back in. Over to Gaudreau. Gaudreau cutting to the net. Right in. Scores.
You give him an inch and he'll take it. Johnny Gaudreau cuts the lead to one.
And there's a nice little flip pass to Johnny Gaudreau.
He's into the attacking zone. Turned it over though. Flames, two of them now. 2-1-0, chase on. Gaudreau, they score! Brody, Giordano, one-timer, stopped by Pickard. Rebound picked up by Gaudreau behind the net, trying to attack, and he scores! Sneaky. Johnny Gaudreau on the power play. 4-0 Calgary.
Harrison got it back, then tricked by Gaudreau. Backlund's got a break with Gaudreau. Back to Backlund. Gaudreau scores. And the Flames win it on a beauty as Johnny Gaudreau ends his.
Rushed by TJ Brody. Johnny Gaudreau in. Nice move around Hainsey. Gaudreau. Wrap around, scores! He's something special. Johnny Gaudreau makes it 3-2 Calgary.
Sean Monahan, Gaudreau's behind coverage. There's a pass. Gaudreau scores!
Greg. Turnovers. Here's Gaudreau. Nice move around Botker. Dropped it off to Sam Bennett. Bennett, Gaudreau scores! What a goal! Johnny Gaudreau makes it 1-0 Calgary.
He dangles around in the...
Coming up. Johnny Gaudreau back to the line. Brody looking for the hat trick. Brody passes. Gaudreau scores!
Has the puck. He's back with Monahan and Gaudreau on this shift, and away they go. Could be a 3-on-1. Gaudreau in tight. Shoot. Scores! Clean up. And he finds Gaudreau. 2-on-1 with the Otter. Gaudreau with the Otter. Gaudreau with the Otter. Scores! His first is a Calgary Flame. Restores a 3-goal lead. Intercepted by Gaudreau. 2-on-1 with Monahan. Johnny Gaudreau with Monahan. Gaudreau behind the net. Off the other side. Finds Mark Giordano. Giordano. Gaudreau scores. Dougie Hamilton, pass, blocked by Foxa. Hamus corrals the puck, it's stolen by Gaudreau. Gaudreau scores! Johnny Gaudreau! That'll count on the score sheet. What a play by Johnny Gaudreau with the steal from the veteran, Dan Hamus. Puts it. Gaudreau slows down. And scores! Little softball lob shot there over top of a prone Stalock. When it looked like Gaudreau had no room at all, he's able to deflect it off Paquette. Now it's worked in by Ferland. Here's Gaudreau, right in! Gaudreau scores! That line does it again! Johnny Gaudreau, after a terrific penalty kill by the Flames, makes it 2-1 Calgary. Finds Ferland, backhand pass to Gaudreau, brings it in. Johnny Gaudreau still with the puck, cuts to the slot with a shot, scores!
Gaudreau dances in, drops it off for Kachuk. Kachuk to Monahan, wide open, shoots, rebound, scores! Johnny Gaudreau! He is stripped by Monahan, and here comes Johnny Gaudreau. He's got a break, scores! Johnny Gaudreau, overtime winner!
Mark Giordano steps up and keeps it alive with a pass out front to Gaudreau. Johnny Gaudreau shoots, scores! What a play by Gaudreau, his second goal of the game and his 300th career point.
And Giordano to steal the puck. Mr. Linen battling though, taken away by Monahan. He finds Johnny Gaudreau. Mark Giordano joins him 2-on-1. Gaudreau, Giordano! Gaudreau scores! And the Flames complete the comeback.
Double overtime. Washington wins that game. They win the next three after that, and they take that series in six. And how different that could have been.
Yep.
Here's Johnny Gaudreau. Nice move. Gaudreau scores.
All right. So here's our question. What do you do now?
Wow.
And, yep. Goalie change.
Great save in overtime. And here goes Monahan racing onto the puck. Sean Monahan up front for Gaudreau. Gaudreau stop. Rebound. They score. Stamkos pass funds off the skate of heaven. Here goes Gaudreau. Johnny Gaudreau right in. Scores!
Now Morrissey with a pass. Stolen by Monahan. Good play. Here's Johnny Gaudreau. Cuts off the boards to the slot with a drop pass to Lindholm. Up front to Gaudreau. Scores!
What a beauty! Lindholm to Gaudreau, and it's 2-1 Calgary.
That was something else.
That's ridiculous.
Wow. Lindholm, Monahan, out front, Gaudreau scores!
There for Connor McDavid. Back comes Lindholm. Lindholm drops it off to Gaudreau. Gaudreau cutting around. He shoots. Scores. Johnny Gaudreau opens the scoring after a McDavid miss, and it's 1-0 Flames.
Around for Lindholm. And he fires a pass to Monahan. Gaudreau breaking through. Right in. Scores. Johnny Gaudreau to put the Flames in the lead. Scores! Good to see him back on the ice to Gaudreau! Scores! Hat-trick Johnny Gaudreau!
The back of the goal picked up by Matthew Tkachuk. And he'll clear for Gaudreau, trying to get him behind coverage. Johnny Gaudreau, right in, scores!
Gaudreau with a chance to win it.
Gaudreau for the win.
Scores! What a move by Johnny Gaudreau! And the Flames complete the comeback with a 3-2 overtime win.
It's picked off. Flames break up. Here comes Gaudreau. He's got a step. Right in. Scores! Settles it down. Monahan! Stopped by Allmark. That shot from the slot. Good luck for Sean Monahan. Johnny Gaudreau now. He'll try a shot. Scores! Makes a play back towards Trouba, missed the puck, and here goes Gaudreau. He's got room. Johnny Gaudreau scores.
Mark Giordano, Elias Lindholm, Johnny Gaudreau shooting, scores.
Gaudreau on the power play, and the Flames take a 1-0 lead.
Flames finally get the puck back. Tkachuk, one pass. Here's a chance for Johnny Gaudreau. Shoots. He scores! Johnny Gaudreau, top shelf. Tie game.
Now Brady Tkachuk on the puck. Drops it back. Tkachuk on the boards. Check. Lucic will skate it out.
No!
Trying to spring Gaudreau right in. Scores! Johnny Gaudreau on a setup from Lucic. And it's a one. He's pushed aside by Tkachuk. And Gaudreau made a nice play, and away he goes. Johnny Gaudreau has a bit of room. Here's Gaudreau. Scores! Johnny Gaudreau goes top corner and makes it 1-0 Calgary. To it. Tanev. Tkachuk, long pass to Gaudreau. Trying to pull away. Here's Gaudreau. Scores! Johnny Gaudreau goes top corner on a partial breakaway and makes it 1-0 Calgary. On what will be a tough road trip. Now a two-on-one opportunity with Gaudreau and Tkachuk. Here's Gaudreau. Scores! Johnny Gaudreau. Another three-point night for him as he adds a goal to his two helpers. In the Ekblad puts it in deep. Mammon played it out front. That was blocked, and the Flames break out. Here's a chance. Gaudreau on a breakaway. Johnny Gaudreau scores! Flames answer back. Johnny Gaudreau, who's been white hot, makes it 1-1 in Florida.
And one goal, two tonight, and when the Flames score two or less, they're just one.
Here's a breakaway chance. Gaudreau scores! Johnny Gaudreau on a breakaway, fires it home, and it's a one-goal game with plenty of time left in the third period.
Clear.
Here comes Gaudreau again. Gets around a check. Gaudreau scores! What a night for Johnny Gaudreau, and what a shot that makes it 7-1 Calgary.
Across the blue line, looking to get through, lost his stick. Johnny Gaudreau and Lindholm on a counterattack. Shillington made sure he got in onside. Johnny Gaudreau tees it up, and he scores! The overtime winner! Retreats from the zone, here's a pass to Rantanen.
And Lindholm with a good effort to knock Rantanen off the puck. Lindholm, long lead pass. Here comes Johnny Gaudreau. On a breakaway. He shoots. He scores! Johnny Gaudreau!
Corners through center. Nurse leads the rush for the pass. This is McDavid. It's a two-on-one. Now Johnny Gaudreau on a breakaway. Scores!
Kill for San Jose. One of their strengths this year is third. Kachuk puts it in front. Here's a chance to score. Johnny Gaudreau on the power play makes it 1-0 Calgary. Nice. Gostisbehere lost an edge. Shirov able to take it away. He finds Gaudreau with Coleman. Gaudreau scores. 200 career goal for Johnny Gaudreau makes it 3-0 Calgary.
Trying to give the puck to McEachran, who was driving into the zone with speed. That didn't work. Gaudreau up to the races. He shoots. He scores! Johnny Gaudreau with his 32nd of the season.
Kachuk drops it off for Gaudreau. Cuts him behind the net. Top line goes to work in the offensive zone. Johnny Gaudreau all the way around. Gaudreau shoots, scores! A beauty by Johnny Gaudreau makes it 2-0 Calgary. Was that something or what?
What does he do here? I know. Does he go top glove? Johnny Gaudreau, playoff penalty shot.
Scores on the backhand! Gaudreau puts it home and makes it 2-0 Calgary.
The last couple of games also. Has the puck now down low for Gaudreau to Kachuk in the corner. Back to Johnny Gaudreau. Gaudreau in front. Feeds a pass to Lindholm. Stopped by Ottinger. Took it up high. Gaudreau scores!
Sends the Flames to round two. Bring on the Battle of Alberta.